star amongst us in Bolaout series season one, a celebrity who needs no introduction. Her body of work speaks for herself. Rishita Bhatt, welcome to Bolaout series.
Thank you so much for having me here.
So happy you're our first female celebrity that set foot in our tournament here, and we're really excited to have you here. How does it feel to be here?
I did realize, because on my way inside I said, I don't know how many women are so interested in cricket, and I think I would be probably the first one with this particular series.
We're all getting there.
Yeah, I know, we will. It's the beginning now.
Any affinity to sport that you've ever had?
Women and cricket, we can be spectators yet.
Hindi, Urdu, Punjabi, Telugu, Nepali, Persian, all languages she's starred in. And it really goes to prove that language, or there is absolutely no barrier for you when it comes to work. And that's the spirit we want to see in sportsmen. So throw a little light on that.
I think the fact that there was an audience always wanting to see me in different roles and different work, and at the same time, you know, now I feel that since cricket is always to do a lot with Bollywood, but at the same time it's sport, and you keep the sportsmanship spirit up always in life, whichever profession that you are in.
That is really some wonderful, wonderful words from you. Any experience with underarm cricket, or is this your first?
I think this is my first for sure. I've been to a lot of other tournaments where I've done some tosses, other matches, other sports, but not here.
Great. We hope it's an exciting experience. Generally, Richie, it's a tradition that we make them hit a few shots. So are we planning to do that today as well?
Maybe if she's excited for that.
I must tell you all one thing. I did that once. I was obviously a tomboy because I played sport and the boys were always there. The first time I said, okay, let's try cricket, and I think I hit it so high, it hit some aunt. And you know, we were playing in a little vicinity and it hit her so bad, and it was a leg. So it hit her on the leg and put a mark right there. And I said, oh God, after today, I'm not playing this. So I at least cleared, you know, it was a boys versus girl thing where the boys thought women cannot. But now I don't know if I can do it anymore.
Well, you've already made your mark in cricket, to put it that way. Sab log, please bachke rehna zara, because I think she's going to hit a few shots and we have no idea where the ball is going to go.
Very true, very true, very true.
Great, you're here, and it's such a lovely moment for us, and to make this even more exciting for our players, we're going to make you do a toss. Like you said, you've done a toss.
Yeah. Oh yes, of course, yes. And I'm hoping that, yes, I don't know who's going to want to bat and ball, but I'm going to do it for sure, yes.
Alright, great. So, we're going to call out from our two teams, GT Phantoms and Safal Chembur, for our toss up here. We're all ready. That's Safal Chembur and GT Phantoms. We're lucky we have Rishita Bhatt here, so we're going to make her do the honors. This coin has Safal written on one side and box on the other, and the one who's calling is going to call either one of these sides. So, who's calling?
Okay.
And it's box. GT Phantoms have won the toss. What do you choose to do?
You'll field first.
Okay, and what's the score you'd want to restrict them to?
70.
Winners. We'd love to know from Rishita, how was the experience so far?
Oh, it was lovely. In fact, the boys were so good. And like I had mentioned even earlier, that you know, you never know what's happening on the field and who gets lucky. When you don't expect something out of one team and suddenly you realize that, oh my God, you know, they suddenly win, and that happened with this one particularly. Where I thought, okay, ab to ye maar dega, chakka poga, he got out. And it happened twice and I was feeling so miserable. But I guess, like I said, may the best team always win.
So glad you enjoyed, which I'm guessing is your first experience with underarm cricket.
Actually, yes, with underarm, and this kind of cricket, which is so encouraging, in fact.
Superb. And the talent is going to be very encouraged now, more so when they receive the prizes from you. So let's...